the puck, finds Engelin. And Engelin moves it out on left wing to Pascal Dupuis. To Sidney Crosby. Soaring in. Crosby stops. He scores!
He was anxious. He's got energy. And he's been the best player in practice for at least 2 months. And Sidney Crosby is on fire right now.
The position in the neutral zone. He moves it to Ralston. Ralston lost it. Stahl got a stick in there. And now Chris Kunitz takes over. It's Kennedy. It's Stahl and Kunitz on the ice at the moment. Stahl turns away from Hamonic. Looks to the front of that. And here's some of those long legs. And Stick able to stop the puck and find it in the paint and freeze it. Near side. Sid quickly moves it out to Letang. Letang shot. Save made by Nielsen, and he steered it to the near wall where Dupuis finds Letang again. This shot blocked by Pandolfo. Now Orpik can't find it, but Dupuis hustles over to keep it alive for Crosby. Crosby to Orpik. A shot. Score! Brooks Orpik! Another point for Sid, and the Penguins lead it 2-0.
Backhand goal. Now a backhand assist. That was a rocket shot. I don't think I've ever seen Brooks Orpik shoot a puck. You can see it knuckling, but it had a lot of velocity. Went to the blocker side. Crosby with the head up. The soft area pass.
Crosby dishes it off. Paul Martin works it down low to Gino. Right through the wicket of Neal. Sid fires in a block by two Islanders. Now Letang shoots it there. Martin with a rebound score. And the hands were quicker than the eye there from Danny Malkin right at the post as he dished it into the net to make it 3-0.
Look at these two. Crosby, block, gets it back. Another backhand pass. There's the shot. And Malkin, with the presence of mind and the patience to bring that puck from his forehand to his backhand, knowing that the goaltender is off that goal post. And he puts it easily into the net. Sidney.
And he was the one who was the coach when those two players were traded to Pittsburgh for Alex Beligoski. And he's seeing Matt Niskanen right now playing some of his best hockey in his career. I got to figure. Here's Neal into the attacking zone. The Malkin shoots a stick back in by Sullivan. Steve Sullivan scores to make it 4-0.
Something to behold. That is a beautiful play by one of the top lines in the game so far. Look at that pass by Evgeny Malkin to Sullivan. Sullivan driving hard to that post.
Slips it around. Orpik centers. Good play by Kennedy. Back checking. Then, as he was kind of getting back up, finding Matt Cook with a headman pass. Cook over the line. Looks for Stahl. Passing his feet. Stahl with a puck, though. And up the wall it comes for P.A. Parenteau. Tavares, look out, he's dangerous, shoots it, and a save made by Fleury.
Didn't play that well in Florida. They didn't really get on track and play closer to 60 minutes of hockey.
And really,
the timing
is really perfect for Sid to come back, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Their strike, shot pass, Olsen shoots it, great save by Fleury. Rebound, Fleury able to deny another Islander right on the doorstep. As Met turning out of the corner with it is Matt Cook. Back to the front of the net off the skate. Anders Nielsen still in the game here as Tyler Kennedy goes to work with Jordan Stahl down low. Cook, Kennedy, and Stahl. Now it's Brooks Orpik. Try to get it to the net. That's blocked. Matt Molson can't sweep it out. Turning shot by Cook and a save made by Anders Nielsen. Puck was still loose. And diving in there went Jordan Stahl trying to get to it.
Yeah,
dumps it in deep. Dupuis spins out of a check from Steos. Crosby on the puck. Sid down to his knees, gets back up. Battling now on the wall. Crosby maintains possession of the puck. Turning. Backhand shot. Save made. Score! The puck found its way into the goal. Kunitz was there. Crosby another backhander to the net. And the puck goes in to make it 5.
For backhands. Watch Sidney Crosby protecting the puck. Backhand spin move. To shake your chinner, then the backhand shot. This is all Crosby with traffic in front. Look at the knuckling puck. You get it to the net, goes up. One Islander just catches a piece of the netminder, trickles in over the goal line.
18 points on the season. He's only 2 points out of the top 30 in the NHL scoring race. What a season for Dupuis.
Yeah, and he hasn't even had his regular center iceman, Sidney Crosby. Playing a lot with Jordan Stahl, though, as they're putting up big numbers. Here's Grabner shooting. Oh, Fleury with a great glove save on Michael Grabner.